Oh, they're way in the back, huh?
Yeah, they're way in the back.
That was
yeah,
my
Roberto,
job. Jump in and
start fucking.
We're far enough back, you can get on shore in my kite.
Until they leave me, and then I'm stuck on shore.
They're peddling for their lives.
Yeah.
They got scared. Yeah. He's done.
That's cool. Right behind, on your right side, David.
Behind you, Bob.
What is it, bud?
What?
You took my paddle and put it back down.
Oh, sorry.
Apparently it was in your way.
Hey, there's some wildlife!
Is that a duck?
I thought you were pointing back here. I am wild. Wild and full of life.
I'm 30.
52.
I'm 25.
25 right now.
In a couple months I'll be 35.
I'm 25.
I don't look at it. It's going to suck though when I get 55.
Hey,
dude.
No! ERP starts sending you shit at 50.
Oh, I already have that. I have all that. But yeah,
hey, but you have three bikes. That ERP is pretty nice, right? Right!
Harley Davidson don't need no.
No.
Echo Canyon can privatize a section of the.
Yeah.
What kind of shit is that?
Yeah. They did. You should see what RGR's done
yeah.
on the float into the gorge.
Really?
They built like 8 yurts on the side of the river, and they're like red, blue.
Oh,
pink.
I think we saw that.
Yeah,
oh,
Gumdrop Village over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Yep, they did. Well, as we drive up, you can see, but it's on the float into the gorge.
Right.
It looks ridiculous, man.
Yeah.
It sucks.
You can't have colors. You gotta
yeah.
go with
like,
the
why
scenery.
Wouldn't you just go green and tan?
Yeah.
You
know, exactly.
Or cabin
doing it all.
Yeah.
Wildlife. They just don't get it.
No.
They just don't get it. If they grew up here and there and in it,
who's that, Brett?
I like elk.
It tastes good.
Really good. Have you ever had moose?
Yeah.
Have you neither?
I'd love to have moose, though. Why don't people eat moose?
They do.
Really?
Alaska.
Yeah.
People in Alaska.
I'm all about that. I miss game. Oh, fuck you.
No, he's cooking tonight, eh?
My girl's cooking tonight, too. So, we'll both cook. Both cook.
Help me.
She was supposed to make dinner last
yesterday.
Night.
Yesterday.
You know, my fucking room's still pretty.
Everett's Indian. It's not like I'm so
I have a smorgasbord. He's like, yeah, I can cook cereal, fucking coffee, and
what, canned biscuits and the sausage?
Yeah. Maple sausage, it's a pig in a blanket, man.
Does that say McGriddle on it?
I haven't came up with a name for it yet.
Pillsbury.
Oh, wow.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, crazy.
Scared the fuck out of me.
Talking about those critters in a blanket. Shit. They better quit eating us.
Are we going over here?
Well, we'll see what John pulls in that. Before we do all right today. Yeah, I get to the bathroom. I gotta go. Eat myself. It's the only bad part about getting old.
Oh, yeah, we're on land for sure.
We're on land right here.
Pull this up?
You step out to the left, guys. You step out to the right, you might go down.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Oh, shit. Come on, Kathy, you got it.
Sweet, and then what we'll do, guys, is take our paddles, put them up in this trailer bin, and we'll just throw the boat right on the trailer.
All right, David, get our bag out.
I've got this. Yeah. Here, I'll help now.
We got this, Barry.
Don't worry, Barry, we got it.
What'd you guys think? Fine.
And this one?
Pretty good at the course.
That was my right there.
Yeah.
That was that.
That was good.
Guys, we'll put paddles back here.
You good, Tosh?
Okay, thank you.
What do you think, Everett? Good stuff? Nice. Did you? Yeah. Oh, yeah, right? How you doing, Tammy? Did I see you floating back there?
Yeah, I floated. I'm
one of these. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Did anyone want to go swimming? I'm like, yes.
Good trip.
Yes, I do.
That was good, right?
Yeah. Yeah, she said it was 900 when we went.
Oh, really?
900.
Oh, yeah, CFM?
Yeah.
Good, right?
I jumped off.
Did you? You jumped off too? I was gonna try and get them to paddle our boat back to you so I could jump in and start throwing you off of it. Come and do your shit. You're in the very back though, yeah. Sure does. It got a little wet though, so some of it steamed up. Is it steamed up now?
You're good.
Okay, good. Alright, where's the weed at? Yeah, right? I know it's in one of these dry bags.
Good time, huh?
Huh?
Water? Oh, thank you.
Did you?
$70.
Oh, Harry might have. That's probably why he jumped in the river.
Oh, no, I shit myself a little, though. The gorge is way more intense.
Yeah.
That's what I was hoping it would be, super intense.
Yeah. Who was that was on the front of your boat riding it like a bull? That was you? Oh, that was awesome.
Did you guys do the 360s?
Yeah. Yeah. Cool.
Okay.
Water.
No, not yet. Okay.